he received a $50 Visa gift card, but when he went to use it,
we found out that only had about $4 on it.
That's when Steele on Your Side took up his cause. We'll tell you how solving one boy's problem will make it better for everyone. Tomorrow at 6 on CTV News.